There are 7 planetariums in the state of Illinois, and one of them resides at Waubonsie Valley.
The planetarium is unique because we're able to use this as our sky laboratory. So if it's cloudy outside, we can make it daytime, nighttime. We don't have to worry about weather while we're in here. And we can also change the seasons. So we can set the planetarium's dome using the star projector to whatever we want, and we can look at motions in the sky and changes with that, as well as celestial navigation. Well, this is my classroom, the planetarium, and I treat it as any other classroom. We truly do maximize the time where we're looking at the dome and using that as our lab.
Anchoring the middle of the planetarium is the star projector.
The thing that I want everyone to remember is that they are here because of Big Blue Guy. Big Blue Guy is our star projector, and he's original to Waubonsie and the planetarium, but he still does a pretty awesome job of showing the night sky.
The class may seem intimidating, but it's not as difficult as it seems.
The biggest misconception about the class is that it's hard. I think a lot of times people think astronomy and they think astrophysics and rocket science, but it's not. It's a class where you have some prior knowledge because you've seen the sky outside, and applying that to this class is actually a lot easier than students think. As far as being able to see the night sky and constellations, I think that's naturally motivating for students, as they want to learn, and it's that inspiration piece that you wouldn't necessarily get in a normal classroom.
For Warrior Update, I'm Hannah Owens.